Hello everyone, it's me, Brigitta, and welcome to my video. I'm really happy to show you the items that I received this day from Strawberry Cream 39 Jen for the giveaway that I won a few weeks back. I was really happy when I found out I won her giveaway, and she emailed me and asked me what I would like, and I told her, well, I really like spring or Easter items, and she does as well. And she said, well, I want to go shop for you for spring and Easter to buy some nice things that you cannot find in the Netherlands. So I was so happy when she told me that. And yeah, it took about a week, I think. Yeah, it's just a week ago that she sent it out to me. Today it was already at my doorstep, and I already opened the box and I took a little peek on the inside, so I did see a lot of things, but I didn't open some of the bags that were in the package, so there are some surprises in that for me, but I could not wait to open it. So I already opened it and took a peek before I had time to start this video. So yeah, let's start. The first thing I found in this box was a really cute envelope that she, I think, made herself, because it's made from this beautiful bunny paper. She has a gorgeous sticker on the back. Look, I really need to make something or order something for me as well. I do not have personalized stickers for adding to my projects, and I always forget putting my name on them. So yeah, and on the inside was this cute Easter card. And I really, really like it. It's so gorgeous. And I did recognize the big egg. That's a die from, I think, from Erica's shop, Scrap Diva 29, or from Case Craft. Now, well, I am confused. I'm not sure anymore. But I did see her use it and a lot of other YouTubers. And I really love it because of the beautiful scalloped edge that it has. She put a really beautiful mix on the inside. I see diamond dots, sequins, small little sequin flowers. It's gorgeous in all my favorite pastel colors. And she added this cute little bunny, and I love it so much. I really like the face that she stamped on it. And if I am right, it's from a Peachy Keen stamp set. I think so. And it's really nice to add to the critters. And it makes this one so sweet. And she also added some, I think, Nouveau Drops or glossy, no glossy accents, stickles to the nose. She made beautiful rosy cheeks with chalk, I think, and small little bow on his head. It is so adorable. Cute sticker from a bird, and I really like this as well. And yeah, I do think they are stickers. And yeah, happy Easter. I love this card. I will display it in my living room because, yeah, I am starting to decorate for Easter the upcoming week. So yeah, this will look amazing. So thank you, Jen. And then I took a look on the inside, and I was so amazed. She found such beautiful items. A few things that I've seen in videos, and I'm really happy that she sent this to me. The first thing were these wood pieces. They are quite thick. I cannot find these in the Netherlands. We only have the thin ones, and I didn't see them for Easter till now. So really love this, the bunnies, and also some cute carrots. And I'm working on something right now, and I do think I can use those ones on that project already. She also sent me a cute sticky notepad for Easter, and I always have these on my desk in my craft room to write things on, or measurements, or yeah, you know what it's we are using it for. And I really like the cute bunny, so sweet. Also on the inside was this lace ribbon from Floral Garden, 9 feet, and it's a beautiful cream lace, and a really small one. I didn't have a lot of the small ones anymore, so I'm really happy with it. And 9 feet, I don't know what it is. Oh, it says here. No, it doesn't. In yards and feet, I don't know how long it is, but it looks you get a lot of it, so thank you. And then the next package is this, and I recognize the cute bags. She already showed them in her haul video from Friday, the Friday hauls, and she already told in that video that she used some of them in my package. So yeah, I am trying to save them because I think they are so cute. So I have to open it. I did not open all the bags, as I said. So, well, I do think I need to use my scissors for the tape that she used. She used the regular tape, so it would be closed really well. And it is. So I'll take it out. And yeah, now you can see the bag a little bit better. Look how cute. Hello spring, it says. And it has some cute little rabbits, eggs, flowers. Adorable. And on the inside, and oh, she already told me that she would that she included this in my box, and I was so happy because I could not find the cute pastel sequins here, and you get a large amount of it, so really beautiful to put in Easter shakers or just put on your projects. And then she also included this cute mini daisies, 20 pieces, also really sweet. Look how adorable. I can glue this on any project. She really found a lot of items that I could have bought myself as well. She really knows what I like. So yeah, here is beautiful twine. It comes in 3 for 6 colors, so you get a lot of it for Easter. And this one she already showed in the video as well, and it has a little bit of a different texture than the most of the twine. This is a little bit more, yeah, silkier, or it's not plastic, but it really feels different. And I really love the colors that come on this card. So yes, that's that. She prepared, or she put a lot of stuff in this. She really, really spoiled me. I did not expect such a big package. I expected an envelope because it's really expensive to mail out stuff outside your country. So yeah, I am in the Netherlands and she is in the States. So yeah. Then you can think about what it all costs. Look, from Recollections, beautiful stickers, the banner stickers with different sayings for birthdays. And I'm really happy because I am working on a birthday package for my mom. She has her birthday within 2 weeks, so I can use that on that already. So thank you. Then, from my collections, it's sort of trims. I really love these ones. I only have this in silver and in gold and in pink, I believe. And now I have an iridescent one. It's gorgeous. Really cute twine. And look, circle trim that is stitched together. Really, really cute. The next thing is stickers, also for birthday. Really beautiful. 52 pieces, also a lot. Oh yeah, thank you. And I will post a picture on my Instagram, of course, when everything is out of the box, so that you can see it all together. Here I have another package. My scissors for the tape. And I am for sure keeping all those Easter bags, of course. They are adorable. So yeah. Then she included some dies. Well, she really spoiled me, you will see. These are the Crafter's Square dies, all border dies. And look how cute they are. It's a scallop. This one you can use as a heel. And I really like this one. It looks like a border of rainbows. Really sweet. Then this one, I don't have anything like this. Look how cute it is with tulips. Of course, we have tulips here in the Netherlands and other flowers. And here are some clouds, some mini flowers. When I cut this, I already have a lot of mini flowers in one pass, so that's really handy. So there are those. Then, well, when I saw it in the package, I could not believe my eyes. This is not for Easter, it's for Christmas. But yeah, look what she gifted to me. I already sent her an email to thank her and said she did really too much, because I know what these dies cost from Sizzix. They are really expensive. This one was on my wish list for quite some time till now I did not buy it, and I am so happy I bought these, or I was gifted these by Jen, because I love this. These are the Christmas cookies, thin lids. And as you all know, when you follow my channel, I am into the cookies these days. I really like to make them from paper. And this is the fresh baked set for Christmas. So I cannot wait to use this for Christmas this year. But we are not through yet. Then I have a big bag of cute ribbons here from Sweet Shop. And these ones I recognize also from videos from other crafters. When they showed us a haul. And look, I think I saw these at the channel of my crafty boutique this week, a few of them. And look, also really appropriate for birthdays and other occasions. It comes with 1, 2, 3, 4 trims on the card. And only the ribbon card is already cute with this. It's so adorable. And I really like this with the sprinkles and with the donuts. Beautiful. And here is another one with donuts, but in a different color scheme. Also sprinkles, different colors. Yeah, these are really versatile to use. And look how cute these are with the cupcakes. This one is beautiful. Yeah, I really love this. And this says, oh, in total 7.31 meters. So that's a lot altogether. So thank you, Jen. Then she also included a paper pad, yes, from Home Again, from Carnabella, and I don't recognize this, so I really want to take a look at the papers. I have to cut the sticker. Yeah, I think I have it now. Yes, I have it. So it's the Home Again 6x6 double-sided papers, and yeah, it's beautiful. Look how beautiful it is. I really love these colors all together. It's gorgeous. And yeah, we'll do a quick flip through so you have an idea of the papers that are on the inside. Which maybe you all probably know this collection already. I have seen it online, but I did not see it in real life, and I really, really like it. So yeah, beautiful. This one's cute as well. I think, yeah, now the patterns repeat. So gorgeous. Thank you, Jen. Really happy with that as well. And then, yeah, we are still not there. We were almost at the bottom of the box. And she also included a lot of sticker sheets for me. This is the first one. These are really big banners, as you can see. Also 3D banners. Really big. And for Valentine's Day next year, look. The puffy stickers with the cute gummy bears and the conversation hearts. Small little hearts, heart balloons. Really beautiful. And this one, oh, gorgeous, gorgeous. From La Petite, from the Paper Studio. And this goes all together really well with Maggie Holmes, of course. And also with some dies that I have in my stash. And with some cute papers that I have, so I really, really love this. So thank you, Jen. Super adorable. Then some Easter stickers from cute little birds, flowers and birdhouses. Yeah, it's a clear packaging, so it's hard to see. Really sweet. Then she also included these ribbon transfers with swans, with unicorns, with a cute bird, a rabbit. I also really like this one. So yeah, I can rub this on anything. Then this beautiful set from Flowers and the Flower Car. I made flower cars last year from a die that I have. It was an ice cream die, but I made it into a flower card for my swap with Nadezhda. So yeah, really adorable. And it also has some glitter on these stickers. Can you see it? They look a little bit like the poetry images that we used when we were small in our poesy albums, as we called them. That were the old-fashioned friends albums that you use at school for your classmates and friends to write in. So yeah, really adorable. Brings me back the memories. And the last sticker sheet that she included is this one. Also 3D pop-up. And these are really adorable pineapples. I really love the color yellow. As you know, it's my second favorite color after pink. And I really, really like these ones. And I can use these for my summer crafting that will be up in a few months. So, yes. Well, this concludes my really, really adorable and far too big prize package from Jen. Again, Jen, if you are watching, thank you very much. You really spoiled me and you did far too much. Only the Sizzix die was would have been enough. I know how expensive everything is. So, again, thank you very much. I will do a happy meal for you in the future. I will not forget about that, to thank you for all this gorgeousness that you sent to me. And yeah, I hope you all liked it as well. Go check out Jen's channel. I will put a link in the description box below. She has her Friday hauls every week, where she shows all the beautiful items that she buys and also some small projects. And yeah, and she has also, of course, different videos with her project that she made for her design team that she is in. She made some beautiful projects with fabric for Easter. She sells some items on her Etsy shop. So I will put every link in the description block in the description box below. Go check it out. And yeah, I hope you will be back for my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.